Jesus!
This ain't good.
Watching.
Don't let them escape!
Nothing.
All right, let's do this.
Can't sleep? Fiend will eat me.
So tired.
I should be grateful for any attention. A sculpture of mine?
Yes, indeed. I thought these lost forever, what with the world shifting and all.
They're so alike, aren't they? So similar, yet not. Like the many aspects of the Nightweaver herself. Of a little corny bear who slept and dreamed he saw a sight of teeth and trails and darkened veils and unforgiving light. Two shiny copper teeth removed from nine discarded cones, and seven yellow leaves excised from one forgotten tome. So little corny bear,
I suppose it doesn't make much sense, but that is...
Justin, I don't know what it... And it feels like the Nightwing. Of course.
Elementary... The arts have a... I am sorry, I really don't have time.
No, I'm... That is...
So?
And look,
shortly after...
Days. I cried my woes, yes. Goodness knows what those fools have done in my absence. The patients run rampant.
The patient, I thought, the fact that some outside...
She came.
I woke.
I saw it then.
I saw the way, as if they saw the same, but wished to convince themselves they...
Okay.
Wait. Are you...
No! Stay awake.
Well, I don't like the looks of this.
This twisted world is not yet depleted of surprises. I greet you, then, and welcome you to the realm of the Fae, or what so remains. I am Numue, artisan, seer, goddess of the Fae, and counselor to the one true king. Or, still, it is my gift to see what cannot be seen, and to forge what cannot be forged. So then, strange one, what brings you thus before me? You are strange indeed. Namue's take care as you go. So it shall be. Fare thee well, strange one.
Wait, Dran! There we are!
Oh.
Bag's full. Here they come.
There they are.
No room for that.
You'll be in peace when I'm through.
intruder must not survive!
Something is right.